you. What are you eating right now?
I'm not holding it.
What are you eating right now?
Tuna. Why?
It's a fucking look. So Matt and Wes and Donnie left us. See the music.
We're fine driving.
You never know who is the one getting married. It could be an inanimate object. That sounds fantastic.
Don't fucking interrupt.
That sounds fantasticals. That's something we should all do every year, renewing the vows. Does that have anything to do with what we're talking about right now, sir?
Damn.
Okay, you're just an anonymous man. You might as well just streak the clothes off with that information. Chiz, thank you so much. Are you so nervous? Are you nervous at all about this new venture you're about to jump into?
Not at all. She's my partner.
Well, that's a fantastic, that's very reassuring. Well, I want to congratulate you, and I want you to take a moment to think about your past life up to now. I want you to say goodbye to it. To being alone and saying hello to a union that will last as long as this forest festival is continuing on, or as long as you want it to go. Yes, now please step forth over here as we all stand for the bride.
I'm sorry. The Pledge of Allegiance?
Oh yeah, you're very cute. She didn't like me saying she was kind of cute. She was like,
wow. She needs to be talked about.
One more time. Drunk in the butt. Drunk in the butt. Drunk in the butt. Drunk in the butt. Oh, drunk in the butt. Drunk in the butt. Drunk in the butt. Drunk in the butt. Oh, that's how this marriage is.
crazy, honestly. Uh-oh.
Fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking.